Never.
Kempney fires. He scores! A long blast from the...
Here it is right off the draw. Good work. All three guys involved. Wichita freed up by Vrana, who'll get a primary assist. And there's the slap shot. Notice the big tiger in front of the net. How the heck do you see behind a tiger? You can't, because he's taking the eyes away from the goaltender, Lars Eller. Everything was risky.
Andre looking for the trailer. It's Travis Boyd. Nice pass. Kempney walks in, fires, he scores! Michael Kempney off of a brilliant feed.
Got hit in the celebration maybe. Here comes the shot, and it just gets past. Notice the screen of Smith Pelly. Now they go to celebrate, and I'm not sure if he got a stick up high in the celebration. He's going down the runway to get repair. There's the slap shot.
Brett Connolly's pass back to the point for Kempney. Richard, deflection, score! Kempney sent it on the way, and it wound up top corner.
Hockey game. Here's the little play by Connolly, and watch him just stay with the puck, throw it back to Kempney, and it was a weird angle change in front of the net. You can see that ricochet.
Kempney fires, he scores! Michael Kempney, a long-range wrister.
Just getting it to the point, look at him just turn and fire it. To me, that cut the goaltender off guard a little bit. Think about a curve on this shot as it sails right over his right shoulder. And Kempney is on the board.
Howard the save. This is covered by Ruonic. Back for Niskanen. Now to Kempney. Took the shot, the score! Through a crowd, Kempney let it go. He's got his fifth.
Now this puck may have hit somebody as well.
Yeah,
it hit Bertuzzi for sure, but that's, 58 feet out. I don't think it hit anybody after that. There's no chance for Jimmy Howard to see that puck. Got two red wings, two big bodies, and two big bodies in white jerseys. Ovechkin took a wave at it. I don't think
that's a pretty fancy footwork there by 77. Here's Kempney right up the gun. Score!